Hello everyone! In this video, we will learn how to upload files to Firebase using a Vue frontend. We'll be developing our app using CodeMix, and you can find this project in our blog. The link is in the description. First, we're going to create a Firebase project. For that, we need to log into our Google account. Once we are logged in, we'll have to name our project. Skip Google Analytics, selecting the Not Right Now option. And then, we need to add an app to our project. We will select Web Application, name it, and then we will get the Firebase SDK code that will be used later. The next step, we'll be setting up our cloud storage, disabling private uploads and getting a storage bucket value for the Firebase SDK code, as it will be needed for the app to upload the files. We go to rules, and then we just need to change the value from null to true. This way, no authentication will be required to upload files to the storage. We need to wait a little bit for the changes to be applied, so we can just refresh the site, and then the storage bucket value will appear in the code. Now, let's move to our IDE, where with CodeMix, we will create a new Vue project. We're going to name our project Vue Upload as well, and then we just need to type in the terminal npm install. Also, we will be installing Firebase with the command npm install Firebase. Once the install is finished, we can import Firebase into our project, so we need to open the main.js file and import Firebase there. We also need to insert the SDK code that we got from the Firebase dashboard. Now, we need to create a new Vue file in our components folder named Upload Vue. As we know, Vue component files consist of three parts: template, script, and style. We use a scaffold to quickly create a skeleton Vue component. We define the user interface of our component in the template section. We will need a field to select the file to be uploaded. And to make things a little bit more interesting, we will be adding a progress bar to the component so we can see the actual file upload progress. In the script section, we need to declare the variables that we are using and define the actual methods that will make the app work. We're going to create two methods. The first will be preview image, just to show a preview of the file uploaded. And also, the onUpload method, that will be used to actually upload the image into the Firebase storage. As you can see, thanks to CodeMix's Context Assist, the creation of methods that depend on the Firebase SDK is much easier. Remember, you can always check our blog in the description for more details on the finished project. We can now call these methods from our app's UI. And finally, a little bit of styling for our component. We just give the desired width to the div where the preview is going to be shown. Once we finish the component, we need to call in the app Vue file. When everything is set, we can test our application inside CodeMix. We start the Vue server just pressing the green play button located on the top right of our editor, and then see the application running inside the live preview pane. This feature is really useful to see in real time the app working without needing an external browser. Once we have uploaded the file, we can check the Firebase storage and confirm that the file is there, ready to be used or shared. We hope this video has helped give you an introduction to both Firebase and Vue. If you have any questions or suggestions about CodeMix, please feel free to leave a comment below or contact us on our forums, Twitter, or even live chat from within CodeMix. Thanks for watching, and happy coding!